so thrilled to be here playing the fucking iconic Troubadour! This is such a fucking dream come true, and honestly, after so many years away from music and touring, this feels like a religious experience. This is like the best feeling ever. Thank you guys so much for being here. And thank you so much to Rafaela, who is my hero. Playing with her on this tour has been such an honor, and just how incredible was she? It's fun to dance to, let's go.
I was chased in the chat room, talking about you. Everybody knows for the second moment. Wasted a summer, slap in my face. Well, I wanna see you strip down naked. I wanna see you strip down naked.
Since we're not.
Thank you.
said to you didn't get it, but pretended to remember too.
This one's for you. We'll be right back.
this time I wasted, couldn't hate myself enough. I'm not dead, even if I was. I wish that I fucked up at least twice as much and had like double.
Strong until I'm not. You talking, yeah, I can't. We're very excited about that.
Fuck yeah, we are. Okay. Woo! Okay. This is the scariest part of the set for me. And I'm especially scared right now, but if you know the words to this song, sing along with me.
just dancing.
Thank you. fooled you guys. You totally thought we like left us there. You guys are like idiots right now.
Can't wait to get to do it again. So in thinking about how to properly thank all of you who have stuck with us for the last several years while we've been waiting so long to put out new music, the only thank you guys for sticking with us. The new songs are really, really coming. We wanted to come up with the best cover ever to deliver to you. And I think we've done it. So give it up for Sam, who's about to serenade you.
Would